Hi, my name is Rahul. I am going to show you how to install Workbench 6.3. If you want to use new data type through GUI, you must install Workbench 6.3 on your Windows 14.04. Here we go. First, reconfigure the repository. Open terminal. Then switch to root. Okay, now type this command. It will open a window like this. Then go to Workbench, press enter. Select, now you have two options, 6.2 and 6.3. You have to select 6.3. Then go to apply, press enter. If it shows OK, then you are ready to install. But before install, you need to update your software source list. How? apt-get update command. This will update your source installation list. Press enter. Then update. After update, you need to install Workbench using this command, apt-get install MySQL Workbench community, paste, press enter. As I already installed Workbench community, so it will complete. It will not install. Let's check the Workbench. Here it is, MySQL Workbench. Here it is. Let me show you the new data type, JSON. Here it is, JSON. You can store JSON string directly in the database and you can query it. I will show you later part of the tutorials. So enjoy it, install it and use it. It is better than 5.6. Thanks.